wire is the opposite side, marking where it goes over the horizontal wire, bending a Z, pushing the bottom part of the Z in between the wire and the post, bringing it through, up over the top, and bring it down behind the horizontal wire. Okay, now we're going to pull the tail end up and start making our close tight wraps. Go about two times around, two and a half times around, a little bit extra, bring it back, and then break it off, turning it down the fence line.